First, I'm going to show you the performance and then the tutorial. I got a king right here. I'm going to put it aside for now. And I'm going to shuffle up this deck. Don't care. The spectator can shuffle it up. But it just has to be shuffled up. And you can show the spectator or anybody watching this whole deck is shuffled. And what you're going to do next is going to ask the spectator when they're going to say stop whenever you'd like. Say they say stop right here. We split it right there. Then they point to a pile. Say they point to this one. You split it in half wherever you'd like. So say right here. And now I'm going to go boom, boom, boom. I'm going to get one card to the left, one card to the right. Now I do not need these two decks anymore. Yes, let's yeet. And we haven't seen the deck yet. None of us. But what I'm going to do is this side of the king is going to look at this card. This side of the king is going to tell me what it is. So let's just slide it in there. Okay. 3, 2, 1, doom. Is the 6 of diamonds. Okay, that was pretty cool. Let's get right into the tutorial. For the start, you need any king. In this case, I got the king of diamonds. You just need any deck, but you don't need no duplicates, no nothing. And you're going to start off by saying, okay, I'm going to put this king off to the side. And then you're going to shuffle the deck however you'd like. The spectator can shuffle the deck, really. And then when you say, okay, the whole deck is shuffled. You're going to ruffle through it. They're going to be like, okay, okay. And you're going to look at the third card down. Like, from the farthest. So that means the third card down from the top is the Queen of Diamonds. And we're going to be like, okay. Say stop wherever you'd like. They say stop right here. You're going to cut the cards right there. So now the queen is 3 down right here. And you're going to pick a pile. Say they pick this one. Even if they pick this one, just go like this. You say we're going to move this around a little bit. Always make this one in the middle. So say they point to this one. We're like, okay, let's get this. Put it to the middle. So now the queen is 3 way down to that one. And then you can snap, do whatever you want. But, I like going like, boom, boom, boom. Now, one card to the left, one card to the right. So now the queen is right here. And you're going to be like, okay, we don't need these two anymore. Since the queen is now on the top, they know nothing. But you know right here, and you're just going to be like, okay, this side of the king is going to look at this card. This side of the king is going to tell me. So you're just going to go set it right under. You don't have to look at it. No, nothing. Because you already know it's the Queen of Diamonds. And you're going to go boom. And you could like put it up to your ear or something. But be like, okay, this is the Queen of Diamonds. Oop. Bye.